Powercast Sports. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Breaking news for Philippine boxing, ha? Ito na yung inaabangan yung lahat. Pau salud, Powercast Sports. Hintayin itong balita ko, pare, ha. Unang-unang Pinoy na lalaban during COVID sa Amerika. Mike Plana versus Joshua Greer. Boxing is back. Sa Pilipinas, intay-intay muna tayo, pero at least sa Amerika, ha. Tuloy na sa Las Vegas ang laban ni Magic Mike Plana at ni Joshua Greer. Don't blink po ang tawag sa kanya. Bakit? Ayan ay pag-uusapan natin. Si Magic Plana po muna ay isang 23 years old na ating boxing prospect, ha. Taga Jensen itong si Magic Mike Plana. May record na 23 wins, 12 by knockouts, at isang talo. Yung makakalaban naman niya ay 25 years old. Americano from Chicago, and ang record nito 22 wins, 12 by knockouts, 1 loss and 1 draw. Ito rin yung tinatapat ni Bob Arum sana kay Gianriel Casimero as an alternative fight to Naoya Inoue. Siya yung boksingero, pare, na nagdadala ng unan. Parang pinapatulog niya yata, eh. He's bringing pillows on the fight. Sobrang excited ako dito. Yung laban nila magagana po ay sa June 16, 2 weeks from now, at si MGM Grand Las Vegas. At of course, everyone is looking forward to this event. Ito pong laban nito natanggap po ng kampo ng Sandman or ni Mike Plana about 10 days ago. Yun po ang sabi sa akin ng manager. Nasa Amerika na po si Magic Mike Plana matagal na, at pumayag sila sa laban dahil talaga naman matagal na nagde-training din ito si Mike Plana sa Amerika. Ito po yung sabi, dahil kailangan kong i-confirm kung totoo ba itong balita na ito, kasi breaking news ito at isang malaking balita, dahil walang kabali-balita sa Filipino boxing na lalaban sa Amerika. Ito na, sabi ni JC, "We are very confident with Mike Plana. He was already training when we got the call 10 days ago. Mike is going down 2 pounds, but it's okay." Okay, si Mike Plana po ay lumalaban sa super bantamweight, at si Greer naman ay lumalaban sa bantamweight. They will meet in the middle and fight in a catchweight of 120 pounds, tapos non-title. Pero main event silang dalawa sa bakbakan nila, again sa June 16. I'm telling you guys, ha, sa plano ni Arum na 2 to 3 weeks na boxing, maraming mga Pinoy fighters na nasa Amerika ngayon ang magkakaroon ng opportunity para makalaban sa top rank. At ito pa ang sabi pala ni ng manager ni Mike Plana, at shot fired. If anyone from Joshua Greer camp will be able to watch this, check this out. Greer is a good fighter, but he should not be overconfident, or else it will be the other way around of his night-night pillow for him. Wow, 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 shot fired. Don't tell me you're not excited. Ako, I'm very excited, okay? And I have a very good feeling that this will be a good match, lalo na sa ating kababayan. Comment kayo dito, pagkalat natin itong balita na ito, itong good news na ito, magandang balita. Siyempre, Pinoy tayo. Show your support for Magic Mike Plana. Don't blink. And Magic Mike will put on a show. And of course, don't blink. We're expecting a good fight as well for Joshua Greer. This will be entertaining. Again, put it on your calendar, June 16. At saka, baka ipalabas din ito sa Pilipinas. Tingnan natin, ha? Pero just in case, sa Amerika po, ipapalabas ito sa ESPN US. Closed door, so walang fans. Kaya kailangan, umasa lang talaga tayo sa broadcast. Anyway, ito na yung iniintay natin, ha? Something to look forward, mga Pinoy boxing fans. Share tayo, comment, and let me know what you think on this fight. Who do you think would win? Pau salud, Powercast Sports. Watch out for another breaking news soon, ha? Sunod-sunod na yan. Salamat po.
Powercast Sports. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell.